What's up with frogs? Brian Tracy wrote a book called Eat That Frog, and the idea behind it is that your frogs are your tasks, and you should start with the biggest, ugliest frog that you have and work your way down to the tadpoles throughout the day. So if your day goes completely sideways, at least you know that you got the biggest, most important task out of the way. Now, ironically, oftentimes our most important tasks are the ones we procrastinate on, but they have the biggest payoff. So schedule your morning so that you can get your big frog taken care of, and then work your way down to the tadpoles, and you will start to see yourself get more checked off your list, and you'll be more productive. So eat that frog. What's on your plate?